met Durand Bernarr through YouTube. He had did an album called